All units be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Disarm the primary device. Bomb triggers wired in series. Did it. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them. Got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. I'd help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... There. High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. I see.
What are you hiding, Lee? This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him. Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance that he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Creepy.
Phew. It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence. Think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee, I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
You can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is, you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait, wait, wait! Finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri... telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Stable teams, this is Control.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Control, we're back in the green.
You have any place better to be, Spider-Man? Maybe a cat to save from a tree?
Too busy saving you guys from the demons. I'm in the truck. Gotta disable it. Bet you 10-1 those guys didn't even have licenses.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department needs help. And I want to reassure the people of New York that I am providing it.
Aha! I said it! You all heard me say we needed this. Are you using my idea of bringing in cops from Lake Placid?
Ah, no. Though that was a fine idea. No, this would be a security contractor, much like the ones our military uses to assist our troops overseas. I can't name it until the contracts are signed, but their qualifications are impeccable.
Well, that sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law, just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
And results are what we want. You know, I'm glad you're here, so I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so if you don't mind.
Oh, of course. Thank you for calling in, Mr. Mayor. My lines are open for you anytime. Jared! Did you hear? Tough but fair! That's our new slogan. I don't care who else is using it! Don't care!
Rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butts. You know, I was just thinking that what I really need is more demons. Glad I was here. Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents.
We had it under control.
You're welcome. Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.
Not great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Uses his tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities. Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work is... Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over...
Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee. It's the late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack...
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this.